Proud images, National Combat Aircraft KAAN made its second flight. On February 21st, the National Combat Aircraft KAAN made its first flight and successfully completed its second flight early this morning. Images from the flight were also shared. KAAN, one of Turkey's most important technology projects carried out by Turkish Aerospace Industries under the coordination of the Presidential Presidency of Defense Industries, made its second flight today. Stayed in the air for 14 minutes. Images of the new flight of the fifth-generation fighter jet KAAN, which made its first flight on February 21st, were also shared. In the statement made by Haluk Görgün, President of the Presidency of the Republic of Turkey and Head of Defense Industries, the following statements were made. Another historic moment in history. Our hashtag KAAN met with hashtag YKAAN for the second time today. We are excited and proud. Our national combat aircraft, which successfully made its first flight on February 21st, took off from the runway at 8:46 this morning, stayed in the air for 14 minutes, and reached an altitude of 10,000 feet. I am grateful that we were able to witness this historic moment together. IT is the success of the sons of our nation. I would like to express once again that this success is the success of the sons and daughters of our nation. The architect of this success is our President Mr. RDOGAN's will. May this historic moment be a gift to our beautiful country and our beloved nation again and again with the strength and inspiration we receive from our nation. I sincerely congratulate all our companies, employees, and institutional personnel who contributed to the project, especially our Thai engineers, pilots, and technical teams. With firm steps towards mass production, our skies are in safe hands with our domestic and national technologies. Stayed in the air for 13 minutes on its first flight. Tamil Katil, General Manager of Turkish Aerospace Industries, reported that the National Combat Aircraft KAAN stayed in the air for 13 minutes in its first flight and reached a speed of 230 knots at an altitude of 8,000 feet. With the National Combat Aircraft KAAN, Turkey will be one of the five countries capable of producing aircraft at this level fifth generation. KAAN's features: KAAN will be able to cooperate with platforms such as unmanned aerial vehicles, aerial warning and control, and other elements planned to be procured. KAAN will be capable of air-to-air combat with new generation weapons and precision strikes from internal weapon mounts at supersonic speed, and will provide increased combat power with artificial intelligence and neural network support. Within the scope of the KAAN program, test centers such as the Lightning Test Facility, Radar Cross-Section Test Facility, and Wind Tunnel Facility, which are among the largest in the world, will be brought to the country. This will also pave the way for increasing the processing capabilities of test data.